Yeah, I'm also starting recording.
Level 1, okay.
Is it recording yet? Is that the same? Yeah, that's the same guy. He's just changing, so it's probably his first game, because everything is level 1.
Yes. So he's probably dead.
Yeah, rather him than me, or you. Oh my god, and he called for the darkest moonlight. It's gonna be so freaking dark in this game.
Oh my god.
Anything. So it must be the trapper.
Yeah, he doesn't want us to see his traps, right?
Survival.
Giddy.
Hello.
Hi. I'm gonna take a bath later. You wanna join?
Sure, why not?
Yay!
Can you, like, live stream or something on Messenger? Oh my god. Why is the planning lagging? Oh, I see a thingy, what you might call it.
A thingy?
The hook, and it's a chainsaw guy.
Okay.
My god, it's dark.
Flashlight's out.
Oh my god. My way.
Why aren't you moving, Dwight? Why aren't you moving? Oh my god, so much lag. I fucking hate lag.
God, oh my god. Wait. Wait! Whim!
Oh,
oh my god, like an idiot. Where does it come
from?
I didn't
even know you were there. Looks like there will not be enough toolbox to do this. Oh man, are you kidding me?
No! Run, you motherfucker! Damn!
Where are the anybody seeing the generator? There's a generator.
Oh, it doesn't have iron grass.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, but yeah, there's a hook over here. Oh my god! Oh my god!
You just don't, do not struggle.
No, I won't.
Oh, that's the hook I almost disabled.
Lol, he's going away.
For the generator?
For the... Yeah, for the generator.
It's going for me.
Yeah. Oh my god, the other one is leaving. So,
I
guess...
I'm coming for you. Is he close?
Yeah, he's coming back. Yeah, no.
There you go.
Thank you! Oh, I actually lost him.
He's after me.
Yeah. Here's someone. Oh,
dude.
Igor, heal me!
Where are you?
Hiding. Oh. Cool.
Stop doing the generator, you idiot. Fucking idiot. Oh, come on, let's go, run. He's fucking idiot. Get away, you fucking idiot. Fucking idiot. My god, what a fucking moron. Yeah, fucking kill her, please. No, not there. Go out. No, go out.
Here?
Go out. Out.
Out.
Yeah.
Where do you want me?
There, not inside where we can't escape.
Lol.
And
oh, there's a
generator
right
the
in front of us.
Yeah, that's, I started working on that. And the one that she was doing an idiot before, she missed it. And he's got this,
try to go this generator again.
Yeah,
it's gone, I guess. I think, I hope.
I mean, he's just chainsawing to and fro from.
Yeah.
Let's work a little bit.
Yes.
I mean, he's not coming back, I just see.
Okay.
Where you like, lady?
Next to the killer. Checking lockers.
Go, Gummy, why did you stop?
Because I'm looking.
Okay, run the other way, run the other way.
He's got me.
We are going back to the generator that new blew up.
Looking this way, as you know.
I know, but I'm running the other way to the generator.
Yes, yes, I'm behind you.
Where the fuck is the generator? Yeah, there it is. Almost done. Man, they need to fix the lag issue with this game. It's really
laggy.
Yeah, let's go down.
Wait for me, I'm near you guys.
Okay.
I need healing.
I see you, I see you. Here. Am I in the way again? Oi, what the fuck?
Am I in the way? Just stab me and move.
Yeah, that's what friends are for, right? Stabbing each other.
Okay, let's go down away from wherever that. Now here, look, a generator. They need to do something where the killers, survivors are close to each other. The whole game, fucking everybody stops when they're close next to each other. It's like they're fucking made out of glue.
Idiot.
I think we maybe need even to go to the house.
There's one light next to the house in the corner.
Oh, I'm in front of one.
Where are you?
At the exit. I just went straight to the left and.
Oh yeah, I can see it. I can see it.
Yeah, and here's the other. Here's lady.
Is it you, lady?
I haven't seen that other guy since we started this map.
Yeah, me neither. There's a chest. Oh, he's looking this way.
Looking at us. Looking at us. Oh, there's one generator here.
We're keep doing this.
I'm almost finished the other one.
Are you? Okay, I'm gonna keep him busy. You open a generator, please. I mean, the door, please.
Yes.
Oh no! How did you. Fucking. I was right by the door. Oh, he's gonna camp me so hard now. And it's in the basement. He's not going into the basement. That's cool. That's cool.
Nice.
Just open the door and come juke him away. Almost down, almost down, almost down.
I opened the door for you.
Oh, come on, that was down. Which door? The one by the generator. That's
the one here, closest to me. Yeah, you
whoever
see?
Is standing.
Me.
You both of you need to be here.
Yes. Where is he? Am I?
One has to kick him.
My way.
Here. It's here.
Oh, come get me, killer. Come get me.
I am.
Oh. I'm sorry, I'm running out the exit now. Hit me. Whoa. He's right by this.
Oh, he got me. I didn't know he was right by the axe, but maybe I can actually get down this time. That fucking guy, I think he has less points than I. Why? Did you see that?
9,000.
Yeah, I see you.
Why is he going so slowly now? Does he have iron grasp?
Nope.
You can decide what you want
to
do.
Every day the skate to like 9,000 points.
You didn't do fucking anything, you got 5,000 points for this kill. You can just sleep, Gummy, just sleep. Just sleep.
Because
They need his fucking leg so much, so bad. It's not fucking even, it's not even believable. I was by the door, he picked me up, and we were like 10 meters away.
Yeah.
And that piece of shit. How do you get 9,000 points when you fucking don't do anything and you survive? I mean, I almost got a fucking notch.
Points.
Mm-hmm. I hate this low level thing. So much.
If I'd known he was at the door, I would have been. I thought he ran. I just wanna see this fucking new idiot. I mean, how the fuck do you get less points than the guy who gets killed? Yeah, he has 0 hours on it. What? Did he delete the account or something? He has 0 hours on record.
I don't know.
His first game.
How do you have Fallout 4 and you played 55 hours? I wonder who the killer is and why the game was so fucking laggy. Mr. Fusion. Ah, can't win them all, can't win them all.
No.
Yeah, Killer Play has 22... He's 17.4 hours on record and 22.2 hours past the rocks. Oh yeah, and somebody made a nice tick on his profile. What kind of people are these? He has 3 games, he has barely played anything. Is it like you cheat till you get kicked?
I don't know.
And you have to fucking remove Daft Punk from your fucking profile picture, idiot. Fucking don't deserve to listen to your music. Fuck. Ah, wait. You can't do that. I almost left without leaving the game. That's my 10,000 points. I don't even mind dying when there's like a person who is so fucking bad that they get less points than the guy who actually died. I used to do that when I didn't know actually that surviving never gave you a notch. Hmm? I wanted to load out. You're level 7 already, look at her! Any good perks?
No. All I have is Premonition 1, Lightweight, Quick and Quiet, No One Left Behind, and the new one on the Blood Web is...
Why isn't this not working?
This is not happening.
Hopper's ready. I was just in the middle of my blood.
No, everyone was ready, but it was searching, so
it was actually ready, loaded. But not ready.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Thanks, exactly. Game. Man, the developers. Oh my god, I can't believe that they focused on giving us new hairdos and stupid clothing when they could have actually fucking done something properly.
I like my new hair.
Yeah, I like it too, but you know what I like more than your new hair? No lag.
Stop, wait, gonna happen to this game is new hair.
Why? Blood
and tails have to go.
Eat the shit I'm asking you to eat, you fucking piece of shit. So I need 8 grand to level up.
Make sure you get prestige after.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do Dwight to prestige, to tell you the truth. I think I'm gonna just focus on Jake. Because I can get Jake to level 30 before... I mean, it's basically the same. I'm gonna get better perks with Jake than with Dwight on prestige. Although making Dwight level 1 would be really cool. Maybe I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna take the prestige.
Not stress.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the prestige and just stop there and gonna do and do Jake instead and have this fucking nerd back where he belongs. Fuck it. Level 1. Better perks. Puyadin. Better perks. As we say.
Okay, so I found a ad or something. A dad got to control his daughter's Tinder for 1 week. And he swiped left for this one. But listen to this guy's description of himself. Must have a shaved vagina. I have a solid 6-inch penis. Anything bigger is just a waste because the average vagina is 6 inches deep. I leave no dry penis and I plan to destroy your cervix. I'm an absolute savage. Anyone that has the privilege of being in the presence of me should feel honored. I make handsome happen on regular. If you are more into frat house joy boys, swipe left. Oh my
god. So, he's not a frat house party joy boy. He's basically just a little tiny fuck boy. Oh, look at the happy nerd. Look at the happy nerd. He saw a boob again. That. When he was delivering pizza, maybe there was a milf with a half boob hanging out. Wanting pizza after some hard ass hanky panky, spanky tanky. Look at him. He looks so fucking happy. It's fucking unbelievable. Look at him. Kire, you're the nerd and your feet are in the ground.
Are they?
Yeah, you're such a nerd. Why did you need to have glasses, Dwight? You're not a nerd nor a geek, just a loser. Piece of shit. I don't want the key. I don't want anything. Actually. Can you like give us one high rank guy in the lobby, please? Please. Yay, 31. Good. Go. Meh. I don't trust that thing anymore. Especially after this fucking chainsaw guy with the leggedy leg. Yeah. 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 Tick missed. Yeah. PC principle. Yeah. Oh, air condition. I love you. I don't know. I mean, it's really nice temperature outside, but it's so fucking hot in the apartment. So hopefully when the winter comes, I won't need to do any heating. But this damn air conditioning is making my electricity bill go a little bit up.
Oh, lag! Yay! Great lag! Oh my god, we're so dead. I got a map scout. Where the fuck is
I found a chest. I'm gonna rummage through the chest. Chest. I love to rummage through the chest.
Do it.
There's
a crow.
I hate you, crow.
One over there.
I got a flashlight. Oh my god. Seriously, there is no more useless piece of item than the flashlight. It's basically like getting a, I don't know, like bag of salty potato chips in the desert when you want water. It's basically the same.
I've just putting loads of traps around one generator. I like this bloody top, it blends you into the grass more.
Approach Gummy, it's like I'm trying to get away from a black hole behind me. Oh, he's no, we're on the right side, we went the wrong way, Gummy.
Yeah, I saw, I know, what is that? But a heartbeat going more far away.
Yeah, okay, where the fuck? He missed me.
I'm going the other way.
break those, doesn't matter. I'm just gonna check your GPS. Huh, he left me. He actually left me. I'm just running a little bit away.
Yeah, do that.
Is anybody close to me?
I left for the other way.
Yeah, me too.
I got the killers here somewhere.
Okay, you went the wrong other way.
Yes, I did. Oh my god.
Oh, he's a Jenny.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh, he's gone, he's gone. Oh, he's coming back. Oh, fuck.
No, he's not. He's coming here.
He's here.
Yeah, he's hunting me again. Get anything but 5,000 points maybe for surviving, because yeah, he's like,
means dead.
He has a damn fucking nerd tracker or something.
Oh, I'm so,
yeah, this game is weird. I mean, there is some sort of, there is lag when I'm you can juke him, gummy, you can juke him.
No! Oh yeah, right in front of the fucking hook! Great! Double prize goes to the gummy ball!
Tell me if he's camping though.
He picked up a trap. Hit me. Like that would ever make.
I think he was trying to get me, not you. Oh shit! Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
Come on, killer. Come on, killer.
Jig there.
No, it's far, far away. Are you near me or are you on the side?
No, I'm just by the generator. Sorry, no.
Okay, then yeah, he's by the house. It's Jake.
He's wasting his time with me.
Yeah. I want him.
Jake,
come on, Jake.
Through.
Yeah, but just a little, but he's staying. Oh my god.
Cause, I mean, I can't even make it if I want it.
Oh my god.
Jake, come on, you fucking noob.
Oh my
he's
god,
here
so
now.
Much
lag. Oh my god! He put
you back on the hook.
Oh my god. He killed me.
Thanks,
damn.
Jake. Thanks,
oh, cheers,
Eddie.
Jake. Bring him my way.
Oh my god.
Healing behind the rock and he runs past me. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm in the bitch. And that was my notch, but I'm still ranked 19. Yay!
Oh my god, why is it so late? Oh my god! Is he still camping? Because I bet that fucking piece of shit ain't.
He has a Iron Grasp, level 16. Rank 16.
Rank 16, so level high.
Yeah, and but he only got Iron Grasp rank 1, so.
Is he camping?
Worse.
Okay, this Jake, he ran off.
Is he doing
anything? My god. No.
I can hear the heartbeat.
Okay, he's up the. No, he went for the trap. Oh my
so
god.
There's
it's
no trap there.
There is a trap there. He went for more so he can double trap my ass.
Ah, my! Yeah, this guy, yeah, actually just ran off. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm gonna block that guy, he's not fucking doing anything.
What is he doing?
Jake.
Generator! Yay!
Yeah,
he didn't
good.
Even do a generator on map, he was doing random hooks and hovering.
Iron Grass Prank 3. Escape points. I hope that he actually killed this SF Addy, where the fuck ever. Oh, look, a medkit, maybe I can grab it. Yeah, kill him. Kill him, killer. Grab it.
Half use, it's not enough for him to heal.
I'm gonna watch you fucking die.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's so nice.
Yeah, there is fucking karma in the world, man.
You seriously try and get my med here.
Killer, are you leaving him? Yeah, he's gonna let you bleed out. Oh yeah, he found the hatch.
Where is the hatch?
Right in front of you, and there's so many. Lul! Yeah, keep on crawling. Lul! He put traps all over. Oh my god.
Yeah, but I'm gonna die first, unfortunately. Please, yeah. Killer, don't let him leave. Please don't let him leave, killer. Kill him!
What happens if you lay on top of the hatch when you die?
I don't know. I'm gonna try, actually.
Lul.
Yeah, okay, smart. Thank you, killer. I fucking love you, killer.
Yeah.
I hope I can write, I can love you on your fucking wall.
Turn around
too,
the
man.
Camera, Lily. I wanna have a screenshot of this. I wanna see you. Oh,
oh my god, I'm killing me! A fucking hatch open just a bit. Oh my god, that's a fucking neat game.
What happened?
I don't know, I died in the hatch open. And the killer was carrying that dude, so I have to watch it.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Oh, that wasn't bad. Did I seriously get most points?
Yeah, you did.
Killer Gentleman Gamer, rank 1. I mean, even our running is lagging.
Yeah.
Man, they need to fix the lag issue so bad. It's unbelievable.
Oh
way, yay! I wanna add him actually. I'm gonna add him, because then we can play actually with somebody. That's fucking cute. Yeah, I added him. Hopefully he will.
Did you say?
Yeah, I can't write on his wall, but I. Yeah, he did add me. I'm just gonna message him. You old friends, let's see, lady, GGG is up here, H. Yes, who sent me invite?
I did.
So Norwegian Killer, I think that's actually maybe the first Norwegian Killer? Maybe second?
Hmm.
I just need to load out the rooms. Wait.
No.
Are you fucking kidding me, game? You gave me Deja Vu rank 2 on level 45 and it's giving me Deja Vu rank 3 on level 46. I don't want the fucking Deja Vu, but I have to buy it because if I don't buy it, I'm gonna fucking get it again. Get that gentleman again, then we can like cheat for some points, why not? That's kind of fun too.
What the fuck are you writing to me, Igor?
Huh?
What the fuck?
Did I write to you? Oh, I thought me. I wrote gentleman.
Yes. Oh my god, I just got so confused. What are you doing, lady?
Ooh, that's me.
Nothing.
I'm going in the battle, that's making leading funny
people.
Sounds. And I'm rank no notches 20 again. Woohoo, me. That's my goal, actually. Every time. But sometime I have to get like rank notches, because, I mean, I gotta level up, right? Maybe I should try making a lobby.
We started trying.
Can you ready up, lady? Please don't go. Don't go. Don't go away. I really wanna buy new headphones and a keyboard. Please don't go. Don't go, I make another lobby. Cause this didn't work. Why does it take so much time? I mean, I can't even leave the game. I can't even leave the body. It's loading to actually go to the main page.
Okay. What the fuck?
My god. If you ever hear me say this, developers, get your fingers out of your asses and your hands off your dicks and fucking fix lagging issue. Remove rank and level from the killer's view, because if we can see it, they don't need to see it. And fucking do something about those fucking piece of shit perks that aren't useful for anything but standing on the fucking perk page. Yeah, and fix this shit that's going on right now. Fucking piece of shit game. I'm gonna restart. Oh, look at that! It got scared when I said I'm gonna restart.
Yeah.
It took like only what, 2 minutes to get into that thingy. Let's see. There's Kitty. Kitty, you're so quiet.
I know.
I mean, I'm working my like jaw and talking muscles really hard here.
Yes, you are. It's raining, man.
It's only raining here.
There's sunshine over here.
I don't want no fucking dude splattering my building with blood when they hit
okay.
And I actually don't like that song very much, because I mean, women don't need a man to be happy. They don't need anybody in their fucking life. They don't need a husband, they don't need a boyfriend. Fuck that shit. They can be happy without a motherfucking idiot.
Yeah. Like I said, Sarah, if you didn't have dicks, I wouldn't be talking to guys.
Exactly.
You're lucky.
You're lucky.
Have some extension makes me want to talk to you.
Lady, you wanna make a lobby? Apparently Scandinavian... Well, Scandinavia doesn't work anymore.
It's broken.
Broken. They gave me Deja Vu rank 2. But like, why not at least give me a Spine Chill rank 3, because that's actually useful for something. Nope. They give me Deja Vu, the most useless perk in the world.
Of course.
I mean, I don't need to see Killer when we have all the generators done. I can manage by myself actually, easily to try to avoid him.
Well, I actually have that one. Dark
because
sense.
Since I have like the premonition perk, rank 3, I mean I can see the killer even before, or I know that I'm looking at him even before the heartbeat starts, so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I really know what to choose from all these perks. So I have that permission.
You have to buy every perk on every blood web. If you don't, you're just gonna get it next time. So yeah, buy perks.
I did. I just missed out on one perk once, and that shadow thing came and took it from me.
Well, you're gonna probably get it again.
Yeah, I took it. It was. This is not happening.
Oh, there's actually some good things here. Oh, look at that! 35! Oh, that noise! It's noise about the killer is some kind of monster.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, well.
Getting that.
Oh, it's getting a bit cold. I think my air conditioning is a bit too low.
I do like the cold.
Oh, man. Ooh. Maybe I should actually just play a few more games, go out and ride my bike in the rain.
Nice.
When it's nice and cold.
Mm-hmm.
Just do a little easy ride, no pressuring, no nothing, just... That's so hard, because every time I say, I'm gonna go easy now, and I like push it, and I never like do as much as I want where I am now. Probably need...
Hello.
Oh, look, hey there, buddy! Oh, here they my other buddy.
Hello.
Go make a nerd sandwich or something. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, are you lagging or is it just me lagging and
Oh, I was
you
lagging as fuck.
Cause you kinda like apparated. Is your cousin Harry Potter?
No, Ron Weasley.
Oh, he's coming. He's here. He's here. He's here. Oh, I see him. Oh man, I can't even turn! Oh my god, that's just bad. Are you lagging or is it just me?
I'm lagging as well. I don't know who he's after. Who's after me now?
See, developers, you gotta... This is shit I'm talking about. You can't fucking play a game like this when you're being chased. Oh my god,
Why is it every time I sacrifice something, I get fucked over? Yeah, I stumble him and he still gets me.
Stumbled in the legs, you basically stumbled yourself after.
Nope. Here we go, barely working. Alright, grass.
Right,
oh,
basement.
I wouldn't know.
The mouth is breaking and picking up the ground. Is anybody close to her?
No.
Oh my god, such lag, such major lag.
I'm starting one generator soon. Then I'm going off for it.
Oh, I'm right next to you.
Yeah, there's nowhere.
I'm gonna kinda try. Is there anybody near you?
Nobody's near me.
Keep on, I'm just gonna wait for my premonition to recharge. Oh my god, Dave. Yeah, he's here. He's here.
Here.
Yeah, he's here. He's camping outside.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Outside. Yeah, let's do the generator at least while she's struggling. Oh my god, fucking campers.
Oh, he's right above me. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need to screenshot this. No! Okay, by the way. No.
Oh no, it's not good. The other.
Oh fuck, I'm not going to get in time. No.
Oh, he went for her. No!
Hurry!
Ah! Nah, this fucking shit makes it impossible to do anything.
Like,
it's completely. I'm just gonna try to get some points and I probably can fucking kill you because this is. You developers really. Fucking quit twitching and whatever the fuck you're doing and pick this fucking game because I mean, people are gonna stop. Yeah, there you are. You just can't. There's no way, nothing. There's no even fucking point. Shit, just kill. Fucking kill. Just kill.
Right,
I mean, how the fuck you gonna survive? You fucking nerf everything survivors have. The only chance is to escape, and then you fucking even have a laggy game. Fucking fix this piece of shit.
Take you to the basement?
Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself, so don't even try.
No, don't.
I'm killing myself. So I mean, if you're coming here, you're wasting time.
We're not coming for you, I was...
Okay, then do fucking generous. Because I see you here, not doing anything.
I don't know where to go.
You just have to do generators. It doesn't matter.
I love how you don't listen to me.
Who's crouching?
Not everyone, I'm running like an idiot.
No, because that other idiot is crouching. Fucking already.
I told you that.
Yeah, leave the chest alone. Oh my god. You just gonna apparate it again. Say lovey. Yeah, he is. I saw him in your direction somewhere. Spies from the Shadows rank 3, he has Shadowborn 2, Bloodhound 2, and Iron Grasp 3, yeah. I'm looking at this old-ass guy, and he doesn't look good for him either. He's looking at you. How are you? How are we doing, generator guy? I sure as fuck wouldn't go into the basement. Oh my god, what an idiot. I think he just wants the points, because he knows he can't do anything. Did you have a whole generator left for? He knows he has Iron Grasp. He just played. Maybe he's gonna lead her to the hatch. That was awesome. Who knows, maybe you're lucky, we're gonna get a really laggy game again. I'm gonna go turn the air conditioner off. Are you here? You're so quiet.
I'm not quiet, I've been talking all game.
You've been talking, yeah. You have. Toads, like I couldn't even get a word in.
Yeah. Exactly. All chatty.
Delicious water. What did you mention in mention it now?
Hmm? Yeah, it's fun. Funny.
Yeah, thing. I've seen that before. It's fucking awesome.
Yeah, I went lol. Oh my god.
It's so fucking funny. It's not even. I mean, it's funny, but it's actually sad because it's so fucking true. I mean,
yeah,
you gotta be a racist and a Nazi, actually, both racist and a Nazi.
Yeah.
To actually think that Trump is anything but a fucking piece of shit stain that he actually is, and that he should have never been born.
No, exactly, and he's apparently into incest.
Yeah, I mean, you can see the way he looks and touches his daughter. It's so so disturbing. I mean, it makes my fucking skin crawl.
Yeah, exactly. And he, what did he say? If he wasn't his,
his father, dad, he would totally date her. Like date her. I mean,
yeah. Oh my god, ew.
I mean, ew. That's like, oh my, ugh. Fucking disgusting piece of shit. I don't even want to call him human. Oh, I mean.
No, and America wants him as president for 4 years. Yay!
Well, not America, a bunch of stupid, dumbass, inbred. Racist Nazi motherfuckers running as president.
Lol. Wait. Oh, vad är det? Jag är inte riktigt nu på en gång, behöver ni inte gå och lägga er. Vad är det ni håller på med då? Har ni stängt av filmen?
Ja, vi har en vitt mål kommer bara.
Ja, men också.
Jo, det var så bra.
Tänk nu på att Liam sover. Mm. Ja. Inte nu, Amanda. Inte nu. No, this is slow again. It's not even late.
And the waiting has begun.
Yes.
Sorry, ladies. Sorry, apologies. Just the waiting sometimes gets so like you just forget that you're actually in waiting and trying to play a game. So, what did you do today, Kitty?
I managed to bit of a friend, came home.
Yeah, I didn't do anything either. I just relaxed. Me time. Well, actually,
always you.
Every day is me time, except that not right now, I don't have to go to work. But
awesome. I do kind of looking forward to go back to work.
Yeah, I do too, but it's kind of, we had a lot to do at the last work, plus moving, I mean, a huge amount of work and moving shit and everything and getting the apartment ready for takeover. Selling the apartment and everything that and buying a new one and moving into the new one and I just needed like time to do it for nothing but sleep, wake up, watch TV and game and of course ride the bike a little bit.
Yeah.
So I don't turn into a 40-year-old prune when that time comes.
Slow. Oh my god.
10 more tries, then Kitty makes one. Yeah, and they need to fix the fucking joining the lobby. I mean, can't we just push ready and leave it at that till the game actually finds something? You know?
Yeah, they're trying to mash it up, I guess, I don't know.
Like Left 4 Dead, you press start game and it looks till it finds the game.
Yeah.
I mean, how hard can it be?
It's not that very hard, but they want this fucking ranking system so it's equal.
What is equal? It's not equal for anybody.
No, of course not.
I mean, now when they nerfed... Okay, I get it. It's fucking frustrating to have, like, those internal juke spots.
Yeah.
For the killer, it is. But I mean, now when you start the game, it's fucking impossible for anybody to do anything.
Yeah.
Vad värst man springer här, vad vill ni?
Nej, nu får ni faktiskt inte titta på något mer TV. Nu lägger du av. Nej, nu får ni inte gå ut på mer. Va? Den.
Oh, I was just reading a good post on Facebook. God.
Okay.
Yes. Fitness guy that I like.
Mm-hmm.
He constantly gets attacked by men rights activists and little men with tiny little penises because he is a feminist and actually knows what he's talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Plus he's pro-science, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, there's nothing worse you can be than be a guy and be a feminist. I mean, it hurts some guys so bad that it's unbelievable.
Yeah, because it's so awful that everyone should have equal rights.
Yeah, I mean, they're women. They should fucking be happy. They get to vote and work. I mean, give me a break.
Yeah.
You're fucking here to please me. Oh my god.
Yeah, some people.
I mean, don't these guys have mothers? Hey there, other men.
No, apparently they don't have mothers.
I mean, if somebody talked to my sister like that, I would actually beat his ass. Of course, he's fucking right in front of me. Thanks, game, again, for putting it right in my face. So I'm gonna crouch here and do nothing.
I'm starting a generator in the house.
In the house or in the shack?
Yeah, shack. I was by it, yep. So I went in here.
Yep, thanks, game. Oh, no, you can't juke here! Alright, that was a scare. Was that you, Gummy? Gummy?
What?
Was that
what?
You? In the house?
In the little shack.
That's me.
What? That was that other girl, it wasn't...
That was me running from the killer.
I'm starting the generator.
Okay. Are you still running?
I'm just running in and out of the house room.
Yeah, I'm doing the generator outside, so keep him busy.
Nope, he's got me.
Yeah. MRAs and misogynist people mention.
I didn't even see you get down.
Nah, because he grabbed her on that when she tried to slide over.
Ah, okay.
Oh, lady, why? Lady.
What? It's like two floors down, there's just no point.
I can hear it behind me, like, what the fuck, game? Give me a fucking break, you piece of shit, game.
Oh!
And now I'm like, and I also stopped almost in midair. Thanks, game. But at least Gummy's gonna make it.
Who knows? Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna walk right into his head. Yay, I did, of course I did. Does he have Iron Grass penny level?
Nope.
But he doesn't need it because there's a hook right here. I was smart and I run to the hooks.
He's not camping.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Really? Premonition? Really? Not premonition, but the spine curve. It's 26 meters if he's looking at me.
He's looking my way also.
Come on, if you're gonna get me down now and just...
Someone with you?
No, he's not looking my way. She... No, she left. No, she's here. She's still here, and I fucking lag again. There's no even point. Just hang me and let me die. I'm glad I fucking record every single thing, because then the fucking I'm gonna post this on their fucking Facebook so you can see what a piece of shit game they made. Warning Twitchers. I mean, they post Twitch videos all the time. Fucking do something about the game. That's what I'm watching. And no, when I say do something, I don't mean give some stupid fucking outfits and hairdos to characters. I mean, fix the fucking game first. Oh, look at those fucking points. Man!
No, I didn't. Oh my god, not that far away from me.
I mean, he called for the brightest moonlight dildo gaggings. Oh my god, yeah, I'm gonna report him just for the name.
Cool.
I mean, come on, what are you, like, 12? Seriously, he's probably like a fuckboy that harasses girls on the internet and sends them a dick pics. Yeah, he's from that mark, so...
Oh! Oh my god!
Fucking cool, so bad it's like... Not a little tiny fuck.
Fuck this!
Your baby loves you.
Oh my god.
Are you dead?
Yeah! Him? Oh my god.
So he's dead, and you're on the ground. Yay! god! You're on his head! He's carrying you on his head!
Hey!
Yeah, you're not alone. A pan a little bit down. Downwards, towards the floor. Oh no, you died, of course. But on my thing, you were actually before. That's killing.
Wow, I did tons of stuff, and I lose. What the fuck? I got nothing.
10, 13. I can't fucking even get that.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
That to get something shitty, and we want the toolbox, but we can't get because everything I want actually is spread around the 8000, and everything I don't want is, but I think I have to get. Deja vu, fuck you, deja vu. Lady, you wanna make a lobby? Kitty. Even in chat? Or did she
I don't know.
No, she left.
Did she left?
Yeah.
What? What the fuck?
Oh, she's done. I didn't even see that I got the message.
Hmm?
I didn't even see I got a message. She's done playing.
Yeah, I see that.
Alright, let's try one more, see if it's also a shitty piece of lag.
I got some. Very stupid. Lot of web here. But she didn't sound very perky today.
Yeah, she didn't sound perky. So she didn't get some time off.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
My stroller has a flat tire.
The recording till we get in a fucking game. I'm tired of
filming
filming recording